A developing story this evening out of Wadena, Minnesota. One person is dead after being hit by a train. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Bradford Eric. Krista Baim has the weekend off. BNSF officials say that the person was hit by one of their trains about 6 p.m. and was not at a crossing. It happened approximately 1,000 feet west of Jefferson Street. Wadena police, along with the Wadena County Sheriff's Department, are responding, and the incident is currently under investigation.